You know what's completely effed up about most courses about money manifestation or money in general? Is that they're going to make you utterly miserable because they are based in the foundational principles of the old world paradigm of scarcity, of capitalism, of greed, and of ego, right? This principle of it's never enough and I need more, 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 more. And the thing is, when you start your money manifestation process from a place of it's not enough and I need more, in other words, an energy of desperation, guess what's going to happen if you do get more? You're just getting it from the freaking outside, so it's never going to feel enough. And I've had clients who are making a shit ton of money that still never felt safe, that never felt at peace inside, that never felt excited, and were just chasing and chasing and chasing and chasing for more without being able to truly enjoy it, right? So what you gotta do first is you gotta break that old world paradigm inside of you. You gotta tap into a place where you do feel enough, and from that place start the manifestation process for more, right? In a way that is healthy for you, for your client, as well as for the world. And that's exactly what we're going to be doing in Money Medicine, and I can't wait to have you inside.